Well, my truck broke down out on Highway 43. Just some honeysuckle, couple cows and me. I looked up and the sign I see said, "Welcome y'all to Moose Knuckle, Tennessee." Well, I walked into town and when I got there, they were having a ball on the old town square, doing a dance I didn't know how to do. Then this girl said, "Boy, I can teach you." Yeah, you shuffle to the left, you shuffle to the right, put your hands in your pants and you hike them up high. No matter what you're packing under that belt buckle, everybody do the Moose Knuckle Shuffle. The next thing I knew, the moose was loose. I started the train, shaking my caboose. Tracy Bird showed up and said, "What's this, y'all? It might be better than the watermelon crawl." Yeah, you shuffle to the left, you shuffle to the right, put your hands in your pants and you hike them up high. No matter what you're packing under that belt buckle, everybody do the Moose Knuckle Shuffle. Well, I married that girl and we had a couple kids. Got elected mayor, first thing I did was stick a new sign in that old honeysuckle. Says, "Welcome to the home of the Moose Knuckle Shuffle." Yeah, you shuffle to the left, you shuffle to the right, put your hands in your pants and you hike them up high. No matter what you're packing under that belt buckle, everybody do the Moose Knuckle Shuffle. We'll be happy to teach you, it ain't no trouble. Everybody do the Moose Knuckle Shuffle. Do the Moose Knuckle Shuffle. Do the Moose Knuckle Shuffle. Ah, knuckle down, boys.